vampire club. The leader was tall and snide and slim. He looked like a gay Captain Morgan. Well, he recognized a vampire from his school. He said something that was most uncool. He said, hey, everybody see the fool in the cape? His name is Bernie Weinstein, and he's in the eighth grade. And he's flying, the cape's a tone. He'll have more fury like a vampire storm. Number one rule in this game, never call a guy's real name. Wears the bold top hats will crush. A pointy boots in a rush, and pours at the bar. Orders a bud and says it's just another night at the vampire club. Missy lost a fang in the ladies' room. We all laughed and called a snaggle too. The deer was mad because he broke his cane and he crushed his contacts down the drain. There was so much and after the fight, Light and Akasha broke up that night while some ribbon heads danced in a puddle of goo. They used to be father, you know. Fangs were flying, capes were torn. Hell had no fury like a vampire scorn. Number one rule in this game, never call a guy's real name. Wigs were pulled, top hats were crushed. A point of boots in a rush, and Boris in the bar orders a bud and says it's just another night at the vampire club.
That is so not how it goes.
Upside down, dressed in black from toe to head, saying,
the guns, he's
still undead. A couple of guns is a peaceful sight. We do anything to avoid a fight. But if you really want to see some gore and blood, wait till the hipsters come to the vampire club. It's a tall hill, have no fury like the vampire scorns. Number one rule in this game, never call a guy's real name. Wings were pulled, top hats were crushed. A pointy boots in a rush, and Boris in the bar orders a bud and says it's just another night at the bar.